Hello and welcome to Frida's Garden. Oh, those bougainvilleas. Wow, they are looking pretty. Sometimes you forget to look up. Aren't they pretty? I think they're a little too high, however. Hey, I'm out here in the worm farm and I decided to open all three of the tops. Well, here's from the two, put my glove down here. Here is from one, two, I don't know, three and four, I think. Corn cobs. There's corn cobs down there. And of course I didn't take the seeds off. So now they're growing. So I was thinking, what can I do with the seeds? And then I thought, I did. I planted some over there on the other side. And they're actually coming up. I gotta choose which one I like the best, and I'm gonna cut the rest, just the rest of them off, and then have one really good plant. Or not one, but one in each place I planted. And I might plant some more too, but I decided I'm not going to go back into the corn business. It's a little late, the end of August. See, I'll be all September, October, and yeah, it's going to be into the cold. I got other things I want to plant. And here is, look at all those roots. Look how good the roots are. Well, I'm telling you what I'm going to do is, this is a lesson to me, is that seeds like to grow in worm compost. So I've got some worm compost over there that I didn't use all up from the last time. And I think I'm just going to grow my seeds in them. And then when they get so big, I'll take them off. Yeah, that's it. And then there's another one. That's the first one I opened. I mean, that is amazing, isn't it? And to my friend R. Oh my gosh, I just forgot. R. Green, R. Ryan, R. Green, R. You know who I'm talking about. Yeah, I read that you could put the cob in there and then the worms go in there and live inside the corn cob and do mating and all their stuff. And they love the corn cobs. But I guess it was like after you cut the corn off or something, I guess. So now I'm debating, should I just let this be? And then nature take its course, and then of course it's already turning kind of yucky down there at the bottom, and then it'll all rot, and then the worms will eat it. It's like worm food. It's like what they fatten up cows on. Corn, right? Corn fructose. Looks like a jungle over here. So anyway, I was going to answer you, R. I forget the second part. I was going to ask you about what software I use when I do edit my videos, which I hardly ever do. I'm just so lazy. But what I use is iMovie, and I just put this up on my iMac, old iMac, and then I just put it in the iMovie, and then it just automatically does editing. Not automatically, but you know what I mean. It's easy to edit on iMovie. Because, and I don't know what you use on a PC if that's what you got. But most of the time I don't edit, and then I don't have music and everything. So when there's no music or swirling and twirling stuff, then that's because I didn't edit. All right, I just wanted to show you where my worm farm is right now. And that's it. There's a lot of worms in here. Man, they are eating up a storm. Oh, man. And there is just a lot of, look at, you just go down a little ways. Hi, babies. Oh, wow. They're loving it. That is some nice baby. Oh, big baby. That is some nice babies. See, I fixed them all new stuff. Remember that? Get off. Go on, get off. Get off. Get. There. Now you want to play. Well, you shouldn't play up that high. Swinging on a corn plant. There you go. Do I have you all off of there now? Don't want to delete one worm. All right, over here on this messy table. I have to clean this up. That's what I'm going to do tonight. I got too many things going here. This is some leftover most delicious canary melon, and I keep thinking I probably could have still ate it, but it was a little too long in the refrigerator, and it was a half of one. Oh man, they're so good. Make my mouth water just thinking about it. So I just dumped all the seeds over here for now, because it was there. And I'm going to add a little of this, and with all the other corn stuff they got going there, give them a little treat. Man, they love this. They eat this quick. Put that in there like that. I turn it around so they can get to the soft part first. They love it. Stuck that over there. And, oh yes, it's messy. Come over here. And I'll give you guys a couple. I'll just put them in there. Underneath the jungle. It's like a jungle in there. It's like a jungle. They're eating the old towel a lot. Huh. Okay. Let's go over here and get some more. Okay. Put these in here. This guy. They don't have anything left that I just fed them. I think maybe they eat a lot more in the warm weather. Is that true? I think so. Ew! Messed up my gloves. All right, let's see here. Okay, this over here. One over there. Okay, I got plenty in there. You don't want to give them too much, I hear. But they don't agree with that. Okay. Now I got two more. Now I have to clean this off because it's going to be all flies. Flies everywhere. Okay, how many put in there? 1, 2, 3. You could use one more. Oh, you don't have very many. Oh, they love it. They love it. You are loving that. It's like a summer treat for them. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. You're a bigger container. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm going to divide this equally. 1, 2, 3. That's it. All right, you got more corn, so I'll give you them another piece. Oh, you want to go visit your friends over in this bucket? Okay. There. Now, put the cover back on, and they'll be fine. Yep. They're loving that. Okay. And then I put them back in there, because I'm out in the sun here. See ya.